Here we're going to show how you can do a human detection by selecting your AI camera. We're selecting the last 2 days and pressing search in our NVR. As you can see, it's brought up all the corresponding human detections, and now you're going to see a short playback of an event of someone walking past our door. It's that easy.